Shanbrom. I am here today as both a corporate sponsor and a member of the JCC. A couple of my favorite things here at the J would be the fitness center. I try to make it down on the treadmill and the workout room a couple days a week, as well as the classes. There's one specific class with Jess that is absolutely awesome. And secondly, this is a home to my kids. So this past summer, both of my daughters were counselors at the summer camp, which was a really, really awesome experience. As my younger son was a camper, this particularly being a harder summer, he particularly loved being around his friends and outside. And it was very much needed in a difficult summer for us. I've decided to be a corporate sponsor to make sure to be a part of this organization. It needs to keep going for a lot of people in the local area, not just my family, but residents in the neighboring towns. And it's a big part of a lot of people's lives. And I think that's important, whether it's the Jewish aspect or the physical aspect or the social aspect. There's a lot of things that come together here at the JCC. And it's important that it strives. So if you can see value in this amazing JCC that we have right here in our neighborhood, please donate to the Friends of the J today.